Okay. It's been too long, it feels so good to play this game. Oh, that's a mess. Yeah, I know this level. Pain in the ass. Let him explain. It's a bad time. It's a different death animation. Back there. Great. Which one haven't I been through? I should update that. Oh, he's dead. Oh shit. So secret. Mini secret. Key now. Where's that blue door? I haven't been through. Oh shit. Oh. Back in the corner. You almost had me. Okay. Here. Can't remember how to get in there. The door is this way. How do I get there? That. I don't actually remember opening the yellow door. Oh, crap. Bring it. There's no shortage of monsters to kill. Oh, crap. Gotta run out. Ammo. How do you get into those? To that area there. Hello. There's another one there. Thank you. much ammo for that. Speed shotgun. Split. That's all. Still not sure how to get. This joint. Any? Oh, what was that? Look, maybe it joins in here somewhere. I can't remember. Hey! That was easier than I thought. Here I am thinking it was elaborate. The other way. It's the flashy red one. Exit is left. Such good music. Oh, when I was a kid, this was like my favorite level. I don't know why, I think it's just because it's colourful and outside and stuff. And you don't have a lot of outside levels. Not in the 90s. Not a lot of outside levels. Fuck, stuck in that tree. Plus the music is amazing. What's gonna come and get? Oh, look at all those things over there. Oh shit. Yeah, shoot each other. I don't know. Oh crap. Go away, imps. Oh, I've totally made it hard for myself, haven't I? I don't have any armor. That guy took like 25% of my health in one shot. Ooh. armor. That should help. Oh crap. Shit. Maybe it was my favorite level because I'm a masochist. Holy crap. Hard to fucking see these guys. There we go, there's one. Health. I bet the other one takes you on the other side. And I can't remember which one I want went in. Oh. Don't need that shit though. Ooh. That's a weird weird artifact. Why did they just put a top on that? Surround it with a skybox. Ooh. I think that hurts down there, so I'm gonna go down here. From memory, I'm pretty sure this is a very trolly area. Oh no. No, fine, I'll go in here. Shotgun guys. Die in a hole, motherfucker. Okay. I don't think there's anything else in here. Except nowhere to get out. Ow! A MIP. Let me get that MIP. Ah, fucker. No, I want to load. Are you sure you want to end the game? F9, that's the one. Alright. Save it there. Let's have a look. What? That is not the right right animation. That is a completely different monster though. I just ripped their eye out. If that's it, you get the super thing and go through. Terrible. Hell in here somewhere. is empty. There's got to be a way to get in there. Oop. Saw him wigging out in the corner of my eye. Oh, scared the shit out of me. The blue door's back here, so kiss it. Damn it, those things are fast. Yellow key. I should probably go search for those tunnels again. Oh, I can't get over there. Oh, yes, I can. I didn't go this way last time. Secret! So that's it. Ugh, crap. Die, mother. Forget, where's that other one that went to the... Was it in here? Forget. What did that open? What's this? Yay, that's the one I wanted. So how the fuck do I make that go up? So that one on the left, that takes me there. to the actual exit. But which one? This is a red door over here that I haven't been in. Up the top left there. Looks like it might be. Is there anything else in here? No. I'm gonna guess that raised the bridge. Wait, is that? Yeah. This one. No? What the fuck did it do? Hurrah. So we go over here. Frickin' puzzles. What? Didn't even mean to do perfect on that one.
A DD.
Yes. The loathsome spider demon that masterminded the invasion of the moon bases and caused so much death has had its ass kicked for all time. A hidden doorway opens and you enter. You've proven too tough for hell to contain. And now hell at last plays fair. For you emerge from the door to see the green fields of Earth. Home at last. You wonder what's been happening on Earth while you were battling evil unleashed. It's good that no hellspawn could have come through that door with you. ... What lovely music. What is holding up that rabbit's head? Is it an arm? The end. That's it?
Was that? Yeah, that was Inferno, wasn't it? That was Inferno. If I want to start another game, which I will. I think it was, wasn't it? Yeah. It's... I don't think I'm quite ready for this. The extra episode that comes with the Ultimate Doom is an absolute pain in the ass. Well, I might call it. Have a break for now. Maybe I'll come back to this later, but yeah, even this first level is a pain in the ass. Thanks for watching.